been moving.
Yeah. Maybe throw a couple into like this section here.
Agreed.
And let's see. Because this looks like the front. It looks really full. Maybe we can throw a couple like into these bottom in here. Just kind of look and see if you find like some holes.
Okay, pick the ones out that have the most.
Yeah, the most. Yeah, the most. Like, you know, they're opening some.
Right.
These guys, yeah. The super tiny ones, yeah, no. Yeah, exactly. Because we want the color spots. Oops, I'm sorry. I'm throwing there and messing with your rose. But yeah, let's get the ones with the most color spots. Benefit. Throw some in. And because we have a bunch, you could add a little more, although I don't think you need. No, let's not mess with this one. I think this one's pretty full.
Okay.
But like, we got some branches. I know we said not to put them down, but we can find a way to, you know, get them so they kind of look like they're growing. Yeah, we just add some more color in the end. It just adds a pop of color.
Yeah,
it adds a pop of color. That's what these are. And that one's going to go in the front, where it's very plain. So have a pop of color. Okay?
Okay.
All right.
Good.
We're rapidly approaching the final phase, the young juvenile buds.